Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about My Adventures with Superman Season 1 Episode 10, which has been titled Hearts of the Fathers. Now in the last scene of Episode 9, we saw that Jimmy found out about the Phylax and he was definitely shocked by seeing that. But then I think he will try to keep it from Clark, as Clark was already calling himself a weapon, and it took a lot of people to bring his courage and pride back, because of which Clark started believing in himself as a good force who helps people. As if he sees this, then he will be heartbroken for sure, which is not good. But when Jimmy will see the same bag being carried by Lois on their way to Smallville, I'm sure he will try to check if this fare is in the bag. My videos are being copied by two channels named New Promos and USA Promos, so be aware, as they are using the same titles and thumbnails for their videos. And yes, they are using AIs for the narrations, but the words are mine. So please report and comment on these kind of videos if you come around. And subscribe to Mr. Zyle. So back to the video. Once Clark will come to know, we all have seen in the trailer that he will get the very first taste of real kryptonite. Let's hope that General Lane doesn't show up at that exact time with his squad, as Clark will already be weak, and the general will also come to know about his weakness if he sees Clark suffering around that green stone. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.